Hey, good morning. So, actually, it's not even morning, it's afternoon. But right now, I'm on my way to the station. I'm gonna go grocery shopping at Homeplus. There's actually like several large grocery stores or like supermarkets. There's Lottie Mart, Gia's Supermarket, E-Mart, but Homeplus is the closest one to me. And it only takes like 20 minutes to get there. I only have to ride one subway. But also, I think it's like one of the cheaper ones too. So I already have my list with me. I'm gonna just get some veggies because I'm trying to be healthy. Yeah, so I'm gonna just be showing you what I'm gonna buy with the groceries and how much I spend because your girl's balling on a budget and she's cheap. So this will go well. Hardest things about grocery shopping is that I have to buy really small portions because I have to eat it before it goes bad. So I'm on that struggle bus. So far I bought a lot of vegetables, not so much fruits because they're so expensive. Grocery shopping because meat is expensive. It's actually not that bad, I guess. But for the stuff that I want, your girl wants some nicely cut meat, so it's a little bit pricier than I thought it was going to be. But I like the sound of it. Almonds, tofu, soy milk, bananas, eggs, mushrooms, stuff to make salads, and then just like one protein, which is just the mini sausages I got for like $5. I am hoping it doesn't go over 50. It shouldn't because it's just for me. But you know, you never know. I honestly didn't really calculate everything. I just know everything's like under like $6 and whatever's in my cart. And I'll just show you that right now.
Thank you.
myself and have to carry everything.